There are many more things to surfing other than just jumping in the water with the board. So hi.
Hi.
How are you, Jess?
All right, Gobba.
Yep. Yeah, how are you? So where are we going today, fellas?
North Clifton.
North Clifton, eh? Yeah.
Stand
up. Now, Brendan, you take some film off the...
We're here. Ooh, a bit of a fight we've got here. Who started that one? Ah, surfing.
Reckon there'll be some good guys here, Brendy.
Yeah, you reckon?
Yeah.
Good. Good. We're all unloading, aren't we, Dan? I wonder where Daniel's going. Maybe we should follow him, watch him get changed. Nah, I wouldn't do that. Oh, we better cut this bit out. Just need a bit of probs. Oh, anxious to get down to the surf. We better follow.
It's about this big, folks.
Great. Yep, another woman surfing. Yep. Oh, no, yeah, that's that now.
What? Oh, this is the nose. And this is the tail. The nose and the beams.
Yeah.
That's a springer. That's a sleeve surfboard.
Yeah, what's the stringer for, Dan?
It keeps the strings in the board.
Without
it.
Yeah. Got a bit of gorilla grip in your wax there.
Yeah. Oh, great. Go out on that left first.
And there he goes. There. Uncle Stephen's here. Kill him, yeehaw. Get him down here. Woo! Time for me, son, with a big mouth. 10 footer. Speaking real good. Who's this nice little ship? Who is this fella? Looks like Jesse Richardson to me. Yeah, so what was it like out there, Jess?
It was alright, it was alright.
Yeah.
A bit small, but it was alright.
Yep.
Having a change.
Yeah, yeah, we'll think we'll follow you. I saw a hot one, I saw a real big one.
Yeah, I know, I caught it. I caught it.
See you later.
She's got a head stand.
Is it? What do you say, Dinger? Catch you later, little fella. So, and this just about ends our surfing video as they head off into the we're now on our way home. Isn't that right, Dan?